Well, it's wonderful to have Fred Swan back with us as he visits with us for this day. He has such a remarkable history and has been with this ministry for a number of years. He left for a short period to go over to First Congregational Church in LA, ministered there playing the organ. Then he moved out to the desert and is now the artist in residence at St. Margaret's Episcopal Church out there. And also he teaches at Redlands University. And we're so glad and honored to have you back with us, Fred. And you know, one thing I meant to mention as well, this is the 30th anniversary of the Hazel Wright organ. So what a time to have you back, Fred. Thank you for playing for us. Thank you. Thank you, Fred. God bless you. God loves you, and so do we.